It's time for the softball sectional finals as the number one seed Yorkville hosts the number two seed Neuqua Valley. Both teams looking to secure their school's first ever softball sectional title. We start off in the second inning as Yorkville's Maddie Reeves strikes out her sixth batter in a row. Needless to say, the sophomore pitcher is off to a hot start. Bottom of the second now, and the Foxes have a runner on third, and this hits straight at Maya Clifford, allows her to fire home to Sonia Christensen, who makes that tag to keep the game scoreless. Sticking with the Wildcat defense, but now in the third inning, this hit is caught by a diving Stephanie House, bringing us into the fourth inning still with zeros. Bottom of the fourth, and Yorkville's Kayla Tranter goes for the bunt, and that gives the Wildcat defense some troubles. Runners now on first and second. Go-ahead run now on third as the pitch gets away from Christensen. That's going to bring in Allie Stansel to open up the scoring. Next inning, bottom five, Yorkville's Sam Davidowski hits a ball into open grass, loading the bases up for the Foxes. Taking advantage is Caitlin Roberts, who pokes a single into center field, bringing in a run, and it's 2-0 Yorkville. Bases still loaded as the Foxes look to extend the lead. Ellie Alvarez cranks a shot to the wall. That's going to bring in a couple of runs. The lead now stands at four. Top of the sixth is Yorkville's Reeves, on track for a perfect game. She gets yet another strikeout. She finishes the contest with 13. However, in the seventh inning, Ella Coy looks to spoil the perfect game as her bunt gets her to first base. The first time all game the Wildcats have gotten on the base paths. Yorkville closes out the game as Maya Clifford's hit is caught and then turned into a double play, giving Yorkville its first ever sectional title with a 4-0 win over Neuqua.
Feels good. I knew we had it for us. I knew we could. And we were completely capable of it. We just had to make sure we came up to what our goals were. I didn't know much about them. I haven't heard much. We had scouting reports from other teams, but I was still just approaching them everything the same, batter after batter.
It felt really good. We wanted to get a rally going in the seventh inning. We couldn't quite get it going, but it felt really good to get that broken throw. It felt really good. It's going to be missed playing softball for Neuqua. Great coaches, great organization, and great girls.